Hi friends, Ren here. Just wanted to check in and give you guys a little update. As our campus is getting less foot traffic than usual lately, we're doing a little research about what it might look like for us to do some of our capital campaign projects during this time. To utilize the time where our campus is closed to do a little refresh on our lobby here and our restrooms, get some new paint and carpet in, help this be a space that welcomes us and the rest of our community when we are able to gather in person again. This is one of our phase two projects with our Jubilee Capital campaign, helping make our campus more welcoming to the variety of things that we usually are able to host here in this space. So we met with a designer today and are just starting the beginning process of looking at what it might take for us to get this part done in this season of social distancing and our campus being closed. But wanted to give you a quick update that ministry hasn't stopped, even while we're not able to gather together in person like we usually do, that we still believe we are called for the good work of sharing God's boundless love. And part of that is giving away our campus and this beautiful space that we've been gifted with. So I'll keep you updated with how that unfolds in the coming weeks and months. This Sunday, we're kicking off a new sermon series called Open and Unafraid, the Psalms as a Guide to Life. Really going to start digging in how we can connect with God in a meaningful way in this time of seeking and isolation and confusion and disruption, what it looks like to reach out to God through the ancient lectionary and prayers that we've been given in this wonderful book called Holy Scripture. So we're looking forward to being with you then and hope you're doing well, and we will see you soon, friends. Be well.